The Varus Stress Test is used to assess the integrity of the LCL or lateral collateral ligament of the knee. This is a key test to perform when assessing for posterolateral instability of the knee. To perform the Varus Stress Test, the patient should be relaxed in the supine position. The examiner will support the knee and lower leg at the ankle, applying a varus stress or medial to lateral force at the knee in full extension. Gapping or pain with this test in full extension may suggest both an LCL and possible cruciate ligament injury. Next, position the knee into 30 degrees of flexion and apply the same varus force at the knee. Slight gapping may be normal at 20 to 30 degrees of knee flexion, but pain or symptoms along the lateral knee may indicate injury to the LCL. For more information about the Varus Stress Test and other special tests, visit ptprogress.com/test. Hey, if you found this video to be helpful and to the point, can you give it a like below? It really helps the channel so we can make more videos like this for you. And I'd love for you to subscribe and to join the community. So hit the subscribe button and we'll see you in the next video.